Hey guys, welcome to Calcio Cards and Coffee. Welcome to East Bay Area Coffee House. I'm Mike Rizzo. Welcome to the show, the only YouTube show focused on talking about Italian soccer cards. Of course, we're in the midst of the Euros, and should Italy win today, this will certainly help this player I'm going to talk about and keep things interesting. I really want this tournament. All right, guys. Hey, welcome to the show. Again, we do this a couple videos, at least one video a week. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. The whole purpose of the show is to educate you about Italian soccer cards and hopefully focus on cards that are going to go up in value. Of course, buying cards are risky. I'm just some random guy on the internet who owns a coffee shop. All right, today's player, Manuel Locatelli, the former AC Milan star, Sassuolo star, now Azzurri star, who's set to get a big transfer, potentially. COVID, the lack of the Super League, have basically ruined the soccer transfer market. I think a lot of people are waiting to see whether this Delta variant goes away. But undoubtedly, there are a few players you're going to move this year, and it's going to be Locatelli is going to be one of them this summer. The question will be where. I certainly think and hope Juventus. I think that would be the best situation for him. But he could move abroad. England's the sixth of the wealthiest teams in the world could probably potentially bring him on if they wanted to. Right, Locatelli, he's playing great for the Azzurri. Of course, he is 23 years old. Now, typically, I'm not a huge fan of go out and buy midfielders, especially some midfielders that are box-to-box midfielders, defensive midfielders. Locatelli does score some goals, and his transfer should keep him relevant, along with the World Cup being next year as well. That should keep him relevant. You know, he has a cycle at 23 where his, the best years for a soccer player are really that 25 to 30. That's really their best, most productive years. Locatelli, a midfielder, it has a little bit more wear in the body. You look for these midfielders kind of be between 24 and 29 as their prime years. Locatelli could slide back to the defense and have a longer career, but we're going down a rabbit hole there. But anyway, he's ready to enter the prime of his career. He has at least another Euro and at least another World Cup after this one. So you're going to have some big tournaments, and you're going to have a big move, and you think you're going to have him at a team that's going to contend in the Champions League. So that's a good recipe to get his cards moving up. They are. Very few cards have gone up recently. This Locatelli card, who knows what you could have got it a few months ago at. Now, basically the lowest one I can find on eBay is $60 to $70. This is his select rookie card, if you can see it. Field level rookie card. Let me tell you, Locatelli is somewhat of a unicorn because he has only one true rookie card. Now look, first off, I know there's a sticker. I know there's a WCC card from 2016-2017, right? That card is used loosely with WCC because they're not standardized card size and they're not overly heavily invested in along with stickers. Both those things, if you think Locatelli is going to be a good player, you can go out and get his stickers. Can be had for around $20. His first and only card comes from one of the greatest soccer sets of all time, 2017-2018 Select. It's a beautiful card. The Select set was messed up, and I don't know why they do this, but they did it where the last 200 cards, 200 to 300, are much rarer to get. They call them field-level cards. This is card number 216. Has them in Milan. Instead of it's like one, you know, a lot of soccer cards have a generic, like, team photo where they're standing there, like, and it's not an appealing card. This card has them in action. It has them in a Milan jersey, well-known, the second most popular soccer team in Italy. One of the most popular in the world, so that I think it keeps his value. It has him in action. I just like this card. It has variations to it, so if you can find a variation, who knows? There's only a couple of them out there I see for sale at auction sites, but there's different variations of this card that are individually numbered, which is really what you want. But this card is itself, the base card, the Locatelli Select base card, is extremely rare. It's now selling for anywhere in that $50 to $70 range. I paid $35 for this card. This is the only one that I own because they're just hard to come by. Look, I still think if Italy wins today, if Italy goes on to win the Euro, and if he has a big transfer, look, this card could double, potentially triple, because there's just a lot of scarcity in his rookie card, and that sets a good equation for it to go up. But anyway, Select 2017-2018, card number 216, Locatelli, an extremely rare base card, as rare as a base card is going to, you'll find. It's going up. There's not many out there. But we could see if he has a good couple matches, more cards flood the market. We'll see. But right now, this card's in demand, and it could be a good soccer investment. All right, guys, we'll talk to you soon in another edition of Calcio and Coffee. If you love coffee, I did a video on my regular YouTube channel about Terra Nova coffee roasters, organic coffee roasters in New Hampshire. And let me down a shot of espresso and get ready for the big match, the Italy-Belgium match today, guys. We'll talk to you soon. Take care.